students?
Good afternoon, teacher.
Today we are going to do an activity on the topic number work. Okay?
Yes.
So in number work, we are going to learn about three-digit numbers. So what is three-digit number? In three-digit numbers, we have three places. Very first place is known as units. Second place is known as tens. And third place is known as 100. Okay? So students, tell me, on unit place, which number is there?
4.
On 10th place, which number is there?
3.
And on 100th place, which number is there?
4.
Now read the number.
434.
We are going to learn placement of numbers with the help of example. Okay? So tell me students, which number is it?
434.
Yes. On unit place, which number is there?
4.
Okay, so I take 4 pulses.
1, 2, 3, 4.
On 10th place, which number is there? 100 place we have number
4.
Oh, okay.
1, 2, 3, 4.
So the number is
400.
Now students will make a number by using pulses. Come here, you have to make a number 211 by using pulses. Start. Very good. Which number is it?
211.
Okay. Hamshad, come here. You have to make a number 111. Okay? Yes. Start. Which number you made?
111.
Very good. Okay students, the first place of number is known as?
Unit.
Second place is known as?
Tens.
And third place is known as?
100.
Very good. So you have understood the placement of numbers?
Yes.
Very good. Clap for yourself.